Okay, so I just finished my class. Okay, so this time na naman, yeah, I'm cooking something. Nabili something, ayan. And there. Okay, kasi yung anak ko papasok sa school and he likes hot dog. And ito yung aking daughter. Hi, say hi. Hello. Yeah. And she's also going to school today. So, that's how busy I am every day. After my class, I need to prepare them for school. Medyo mahirap siya. And my baby is outside with my yaya. My yaya naman siya. So, after cooking, I will prepare my son. Mauna siya kasi sunduin ng kanyang school bus. Meron siyang sundo. And then, after that, may klase ako later at 11:30 to 1 na naman. Then, rest. And after that, klase again at 3 p.m. Hanggang 6 na yun. And then, after 6, pag 6 na, then prepare na naman ako for dinner. Pakain na naman kami. Then, at about 7:30, ay ang aming review time with my son. So, pag ganitong oras, it's 8 a.m. Tapos na ako nag-klase. So, yan yung anak ko na isa. Yan naman yung isa. Saka yung isa nasa labas kasi ayaw niya dito sa loob kasi mainit. Okay, so yun yung routine ko everyday. Medyo kapagod. But walang choice. Kasi kailangan kumilos talaga. Aside from doing jobs online, can take care of your children, can prepare their food, and kapag study, yan. Yeah. So, ito yung magiging breakfast. Okay? See you then!